And this piece is magnetic, reactive with a light magnet. Although it doesn't have, it is crumbling, it doesn't have a lot of visible metallic to it. It has a lot of glassy, hard, shiny inclusions. They're difficult to grind a face in with my diamond bit. It's very pretty with a rose color, a coral color, and a lot of glassy inclusions of different colors. It is heavily terrained.